coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice. Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. Looks like this is a beauty. All right, you're putting now. I'm thinking two putt. All right, this next one's for birdie. Nice. Sitting at four over for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Heading for the green here. Wow, that looked like it was dialed in the whole way. You just missed that hole in one. God. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. Three over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Looking good so far. This is for Birdie. P.S. 2 over for the round. Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. Solid swing. I'd say it looks like around 145 yards for the pin. And for the bird. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. That'll work for par. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Nice stroke on that one. Okay, 4 over for the round. Let's put this ball down in the fairway. Alright, looking good so far. Looking good. Fantastic approach. You're looking good now. This one's for birdie. All right, let's take a look at the old scorecard here. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. This one's looking good. And this looks like around 235 to the pin. This one's looking dialed in. Wow, you hit that green and under regulation. You can sink the next putt. We'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you. Just missed the eagle there, in case you weren't counting. That stinks. Nicely done for the bird. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Okay, here we go. This is a beauty. For the birdie here. Oh, that was slightly disappointing. All right, nice and close, nice little putt here. Solid par. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. 15th hole coming up. Looking good. Looks like a 24-footer from here. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Great putt in there for par. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice, should be in the fairway. So we find ourselves right around 200 yards out. Hope this one has some teeth. Yeah, figured as much. Feet to the hole here. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Good putt, you're in there for bogey. 3 over for the round. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot. All right, 34 feet to the hole. Okay, 11 footer here. This is definitely makeable. Solid putt out there. It was for bogey, but solid nonetheless. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Good stuff. So we have about 165 yards to go still. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, never really like ending things with a bogey, but at least you can kick back in the clubhouse now. Maybe I'll see you there. And at the end of your round, 5 over par.